Gotta say, Psych is either a genius or a true waster of time. This guy, remember we did a special a couple of months ago, a couple of maybe weeks. We did a tribute in honor of the Beatles' 50th, the 50th anniversary of the album Revolver.
Yes.
Well, Psych took the album Revolver and did all song parodies for every single song to Robin about fucking Robin.
Are you kidding?
No. I'm not. Where is that, guys? Oh, here it is. This is crazy. Well, you remember our tribute to Revolver. We had people like Joe Bonamassa. He did Taxman. Jewel did Eleanor Rigby. Look at all. Do you remember the milk carton kids did I'm Only Sleeping? James Taylor did Here, There, and Everywhere.
To lead a better life, I need my...
Our Revolver special premiered in October, so, you know, you're looking at 2 months ago.
Sure.
And so, this is unbelievable. I heard this and I went, oh my God, Psych literally recorded the entire Revolver album around you, Robin. Now, I'm not joking when I tell you that he spent, it was an inordinate amount of time. I mean, let's see, I think I even, do you guys remember? There was some, like, crazy amount of time he spent recording this thing.
He told you how much time it took?
Yeah, I was reading it over the weekend. There was a bunch of notes on this thing that Psych did. Guys, is anyone going to help me with this? Yeah.
Well, there's a lot of stuff. It took 6 hours for him just to do the 4-second intro of noise at the beginning of the first track.
Yeah. I mean, he wanted to get it right.
Everything authentic.
Everything authentic. So, here, wait, I'll play it for you. All right. It took 6 hours just to do this 4-second intro of noise at the beginning of the first track. Here's Psych singing Ass Man.
Robin's back door. Robin's back door.
Let me tell you what they call me. Ass Man. But it's only for Robin's tiny. Ass Man. Cause I'm the Ass Man.
I mean, this is either he's insane, you know what I mean, or he's a genius.
Oh well.
Hey, listen to this. This is it's only semen.
When I hear her early in the morning, she reads the news. I'm still horny, fucking Robin Wood.
Is this really a tribute?
The entire fucking album this guy did. And I listened to it over the weekend.
Oh, my goodness.
I think we're going to air it at some point.
Really?
Yeah.
He researched the microphone that the Beatles used.
Right.
And found it.
Yeah. What was the microphone? Do we know?
A Neumann, like U51 or something.
So he got the exact microphone they used.
Yes. He lost his voice while he was doing it. That's how much time he spent on it.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, because he spent time just recreating a George Harrison's laugh on one of the songs, right?
It was a cough.
A cough. There's a song where George Harrison coughs at the beginning, and he wanted it to sound exactly like George Harrison, so he did it over and over again. What song was that?
I think it's Ass Man.
Was it Ass Man? Yeah, let me see if he got it. Listen carefully.
Robin's back door. Robin's
there it is.
There's the cough. That's him too?
Yeah.
Let me.
He did everything himself. Ringo called me and said, with peace and love, this is the biggest piece of shit I've ever heard.
Peace and love.
But I love it. I mean, every single song on Revolver devoted to you, Robin. All Robin parodies.
Amazing.
Here's my favorite, of course. Oh, that's the real one. Here. I'm looking for the Bobo stuff. Here it is.
She spread.
Right.
Yeah.
She spread. I think of a naked in bed. I think of her giving me head. And she's making me feel like I've never been blown. She said, you can use the back door instead.
Fred,
my goodness.
This guy's a great musician, isn't he?
An awesome musician. This is like trying to repaint the Sistine Chapel.
Right.
With toothpicks and
paint. I mean, as a musician, you admire this,
but I go, why?
Well, I think collectively we're all going, why? This guy devoted months to this.
I'm going to the fact that it's a Neumann U-47 or a U-67 or whatever. That's just insane.
Robin's mounds are so much more.
The whole album.
Than just cams. They're double G.
Here's another one. Ready?
Now, does he do the entire song?
Entire song. Everything.
Oh, my
drums,
goodness.
Guitars, everything. It's quite amazing.
San Francisco.
Robin's behind. Robin's behind.
Give it to me.
Robin's behind.
I need to fuck, and I hear Robin shout.
You gotta understand something. I mean, no one has ever attempted anything on this scale before, an entire album.
No. Little Mikey, you're ashamed.
Little Mikey's his head is down this morning.
Tell me that you got everything I want. And you'll be sweating from your wet pussy.
Oh, my
goodness. Yep, everything.
Robin, fuck me, please.
Unbelievable, right? Unbelievable.
What a waste of time.
I don't think he works.
So he wasn't doing anything else?
Yeah, I mean, it's just amazing.
My cock breaks, my balls ache. I find that...
This just saying, Little Mikey is working on Are You Experienced, the Jimi Hendrix.
That's right. Hear.
You're looking forward to that?
That one I want to hear.
I'm just playing them all. It's an amazing accomplishment.
I want to smell you.
Got everything in there, the piano.
And in my keeps you clean all day. In her rear, Robin will be ready for as play.
Robin will be ready for as play. Brilliant. Better than the original lyrics.
I wonder what came first.
What is that, Robin?
I said, I wonder what came first. Does he change up the lyrics and then dive into the song?
I don't know. But even Yoko told us this was nuts. Anyway, there it is.
And I like using things in her behind.
See? It's catchy. Yes. Oh, you sing along, it's great. Psych's Revolver project was a major undertaking. He did separate impressions of each Beatle. And
so
yes.
He looped himself, he did everything.
He did a parody of every single song on the album. He's a great talent. And he loves to focus on Robin. To take great talent and focus on Robin is really an interesting combination.
Yeah, it's odd.
And the 50th anniversary of Revolver, the songs by Cheap Trick, James Taylor, Jewel, Living Color, all of them. This project was so cool, we're going to do an encore.
Oh, that's great.
Yeah, that'll run all Christmas Day on Howard 101, something fun for your Christmas.